good feel about this.
Hello?
That bird sounds so robotic.
How? How? Time for a treat.
You have the directional microphone. According to our information, Ames has a pacemaker. This should make his cardiac pattern fairly distinct. Use the directional microphone to locate it.
Good morning. Good morning.
Just curious, but why is this a bad thing? At the guards right there? Oh, shit. What the fuck is he doing?
Venus in Cancer. Venus in Cancer.
Why am I seeing cutscenes of this? What the fuck? Oh, that's not the elevator. Durr. Wow, this elevator is a lot faster than the one in Shadow Moses. I'm so glad, though. I know what to do. I thought it was always B because that's your melee attack. I didn't think X. Son of a bitch. Here we go again. Why don't you just kill me?
Brighton, is everything all right? Brighton. Brighton!
Yeah, the help that I looked up. They were right, it's pretty fucking difficult to do it because you always flip them. Being it's on my controller sucks ass. Stop looking that way, you cock. Thank you for helping.
Right, one of those hostages in there is Ames. The only thing we know is that Ames were...
I already heard this. Thank you. Okay, so it looks like he actually said something different. I figured the best way to do it... the pacemaker. Just gotta get a more directional look at him. Oh, you have to go this way, right?
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
My guy.
Your aims, aren't you? You must be Ames. Keep still and listen to me. I'm not a terrorist. I got in here using one of their uniforms. I'm taking off the tape. Stay quiet.
Who told you about me?
An informer calling himself Mr. X, dressed like a ninja.
I see. Take this thing off me, will you?
He rips it off like a bandage.
I'm Richard Ames.
Secret Service?
No, I was set in by the Lali Lule Lo, just like you.
What?
You're here to find out where the president is. We have little time, so I'll be brief.
How about
switching to nanocommunications first?
Nanocommunications?
Right, silence beats talk when it comes to safety.
This is not good.
Are you on?
Right here. Do you really know where the president is?
Almost certainly. He was moved to the first floor of Shell 2's core section.
The first floor? The core of Shell 2? Is he still there?
I don't know. I can't get a response.
You don't think he's been like the other hostages? A hostage was killed in retaliation after the SEAL 10 disaster, remember?
What are you talking about? Regardless of what they do to other hostages, they won't touch the president.
What makes you so sure?
The case.
You mean the nuclear button they took?
Right. And the case won't do a thing by itself. That case may be the single most advanced example of a weapons failsafe system. The password is nothing less than the physiological data of the U.S. president.
Physiological data?
The president's own vital signs. Heartbeat, brainwave pattern, blood pressure and so on are constantly monitored and relayed by his internal nanomachines. This information, along with the DNA pattern, serve as a biometric password, unbreakable even by the latest parallel processor supercomputers. The password entry itself cannot be performed unless brainwave patterns and heartbeats fall within normal parameters, rendering chemical and other forms of coercion impractical. In other words, the login must be made of the president's own free will. As a failsafe, the input must also be reconfirmed hourly, even after the initial login. If a valid confirmation is not forthcoming, the system will automatically cancel the login.
And that's why they can't harm the president.
At least until the bird flies.
Is there really a new model of Metal Gear here?
Absolutely. The black case serves as the launch key to Metal Gear as well.
Why would they hide Metal Gear in an offshore plant?
Haven't they told you anything? The entire thing was planned. The oil spill, the tanker accident that caused it, everything. The Big Shell was built specifically for the development of a new Metal Gear model. The inspection tour was to check its progress.
What's going on around here?
Wait. Here comes Snake.
That's him?
Use the microphone to listen in.